So has also finished flying over the backup side of the University of Arizona-led OSIRIS-REx mission.
That mission is the first asteroid sampling mission, but there's been reported issues. Here are the images from the collection site Osprey. It's the secondary collection site for the mission. NASA said that during the 11-hour mission, the instrument which allowed the camera to focus while taking pictures of the collection site didn't operate as expected. Some of the images are out of focus. Other instruments used to gather data worked normally, so the crew will now analyze all the information collected before deciding what to do next, and we'll keep an eye on that.